The most astonishing discovery of our time.
Did you feel that?
Becomes the greatest adventure of all time.
I can't get Jurassic painting back online.
65 million seconds in the making. Welcome to Jurassic Painting. How'd you do that?
We have a fan.
Hi. Just thinking today, taking a little break.
Okay. Yeah. Are you going to dinosaur?
I might go there a little bit later and talk to my friend.
Are you a dinosaur or you're a human?
Well, what do you think?
A human.
Maybe I'm a little bit of both. You think?
Yeah, because you have a costume. Yeah, and if you have shoes.
But you know what?
Thank you.
Chuck Flintstone?
No.
You know him? Oh, okay.
No, sorry.
Well, people don't know this, but he's actually an artist.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And he's a pretty good teacher, too.
Okay.
So, yeah, but just thanks for stopping and...
beautiful painting.
Beautiful performance.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
This is what, oil?
Yeah, that's oil. Are you an artist? Yeah,
yeah, yeah. I'm the professor from SVA.
SVA, okay, yeah. Cool, yeah. A lot of good artists come out of there.
Maybe.
I think maybe this is kind of an art piece in itself, too, you know. So, yeah. You should be a professor.
I
take a class from you.
No, I take painting class from you. Good luck.
Thank you. Thanks for stopping. Thanks for chatting. Thank you. Good luck. That's great.
Before, bro?
Yeah,
you were painting before?
I started out with blue and then
I had the original video and I thought like, what is he doing?
That's exactly what I was looking for.
You put that on TikTok, right?
I can cut it.
Thank you. as Bob Ross did.
I was like, what are the odds that like people would just be painting?
Everybody!